Hello guys, today we are in Amsterdam and I'm gonna be shooting with the Hasselblad X-Pen. And for today I'm gonna try a roll I haven't tried before. It's a Fomapan and I have never actually tried this roll, but let's see how it goes. It's a 100, it's 200? Yeah, it's 200, great. It's a 200 ISO film and it's only 24 exposure. And since I'm gonna be using the Hasselblad, this is going to be a pretty short episode, but let's enjoy it and let's go!